Hey, baby, are you awake yet?
Yeah.
Come on, sit up. I made you breakfast.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's the occasion?
Honey, you forgot? Today is our wedding anniversary.
Honey, I'm sorry. I forgot it was today.
It's okay. It's okay, don't worry about it.
I'm sorry. You know how bad I am with dates.
It's okay, it's no big deal.
Forgive me?
Maybe.
Well, maybe I can make it up to you.
Oh, really?
You know, I'll tell you one day I'll never forget. The day we met.
Why is that?
You have always been the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. I knew from that day my life was never going to be the same. It hasn't been. Tell you what, since I forgot our wedding anniversary, how about I make it up to you? I'll take you shopping.
Honey, you don't have to do that.
I don't want to. I'd do anything for you. I love you.
It would appear you seem to have lost something.
Excuse me?
You're Jeffrey Quinn of the NSA, are you not?
No, I think you got me confused with someone else.
Really? National Security Agency Jeffrey H. Quinn, Telecommunication Analyst, ID 110-67935.
Okay. Who the hell are you?
Given the immediate situation, the more appropriate question would be, where's your sweet Isabella?
Look, you son of a-
You don't want to do that.
Okay. Where is she?
She's safe. For now. However, the continuance of her health is supremely dependent upon your cooperation.
What do you mean?
Let's take a little walk. Shall we? My employer requires certain information that you currently possess.
I don't understand. What kind of information?
Let's just discuss the details in a more private setting. You're dripping blood on your shirt. So are you ready to cooperate? How pleasant.
my God. Isabella.
Who the hell are you people?
Then we have an understanding. In Juarez, New Mexico, the NSA has a secured server that records all communications from its orbital satellites. My employer requires the encryption passcodes for this server.
Look, I told you, I'm just an analyst. I just analyze the data they give me. I don't know anything about a server.
Very well. Unfortunately for Isabella, you leave me with no choice but to allow her torture to continue.
Okay. Okay, wait. You let her go. I'll give you what you want.
After we get the information.
What guarantees do I have?
None! This is not a negotiation, Mr. Quinn. My patience has come to an end. This is an electrical charge detonator, which will ignite the flammable liquid contained in the vest, and consequently, anything attached to it. Because of your obstinacy and blatant disregard for your precious Isabella, you will now have the privilege of watching her die.
Wait! You don't understand. If I give you those codes, there's a lot of people that could die.
Yes, but you could save one today.
Okay. No more keys. Just turn it off, I'll give you the codes.
Give me the passcodes now, and your wife will live.
Jeffrey, please! Give him whatever he wants! I don't want to die like this! Jeffrey!
Okay. All three codes. Just turn it off.
Very well done, Mr. Quinn. Your wife is very lucky to have you.
Wait. Hey, she said I give you the code, you'd let her go.
Actually, I said your wife will live.
I guess love truly is blind.